Hey everybody, welcome back to yet another episode of Fun in Tim's Garden. This is another Fruits of Our Labor episode on green chilies. Check this out, I have 5 green chilies. This is in addition to the 3 I picked earlier in the summer, and I still have 2 on the vine that I wasn't quite ready to pick. Which raises the question, what do you do with green chilies? Well, we're gonna roast them. I'll show you how, it's really great. The tomatoes are really easy, you just wash them off, you slice them. Green chilies, you gotta roast them, you want them to blister. Now we're gonna just use my grill. You can do this over any fire. This is a pretty popular thing, especially in the Southwest of New Mexico. It's fun, it smells so good. So we're gonna put them on the grill. We're gonna roast them, get them nice and blistered. Once they're good and roasted, we'll put them under some cold water and you peel the skins off it. Then you slice them up. Keep them nice and moist. I put them in a plastic bag and I put them in a freezer. And I will use these throughout the entire winter. I put them in eggs, I put them on burgers, I put them in just about everything that I cook. They're just excellent, and they make a nice cold winter feel like a nice warm summer. So that's it. Just one more thing that's gonna make my winter experience fabulous because of all the fun I've had this summer in my garden. So I'm gonna end this the same way I've done some other episodes. Please try some gardening if you haven't. And if you're not successful the first couple of times, don't worry about it. Try again. Talk to your neighbors. Read it on the internet. See what you're doing right and wrong. And if you succeed, share it with someone who's asking you questions. Okay, enough preaching. Obviously, I love to garden. I love the fruits of my labor. And I'm just so happy you're taking time to share this with me. If you haven't subscribed, there should be a button right there. If there isn't, let me know and I'll make sure it's working. Have a great afternoon. Goodbye now.